we doing, folks?
How do?
Got here Ben, to be chilled. And we're actually on the way to a drive-in range to hit a ball with a stick, basically, isn't it?
That's the one, boy.
Along them lines.
Bit of driving range.
So, yeah, I haven't done this for many years. Ben's probably done it more than me.
No, not at all, mate. 10 years ago.
Oh, right. So this is going to be look amateur when we start whacking these sticks around.
A long time now.
So, yeah, let's just see what we can find, folks.
All we can find, a couple of balls.
What do you have to pay for the balls, or?
Yeah, pay for the balls. I don't know how much it is nowadays.
Glad.
Yeah.
Right, we go. We're having a look. All we can do is look, folks.
Basket of balls.
Yeah, basket of balls. That rings a bell. Ben says I've been here before, but I don't remember. So, yeah, we just have to basically see. Oh, it's quite busy, isn't it? Well, wet, isn't it? A bit of socks are wet now. Right, so you put Bunny in. So that's £5 for that.
Yeah.
So you don't have to be a member, you don't have to pay like a.
Yeah, you just turn up.
That's mad, isn't it?
I thought they might have changed it over the years, didn't they?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right then, folks.
Let's... Balls, mate. No lucky yet.
Let's go. So you pop the balls there. Oh. So yes, we've got all this space we can hit the balls. So you say those clubs were 10 years old.
10 years old now. Maybe more.
Yeah. They were right there, weren't they? Do the job.
Miss the first one.
Nah, you'll be right.
Let's change the old.
Change the club.
There you go. Got a bit of that.
Well, you're going to get it in that net? Over there.
That one there, yeah?
Yeah.
I don't know if it's a coat.
What's that, a coat?
Coat.
Yeah, it's a bit chilly out there this morning.
It's
quite chilly, mate.
You can take the mask off now, mate. Well, I haven't played this for a long time, mate, so. This could be fun.
Swing ball.
There you go, that's a test shot, that.
That's good, mate.
No, it won't, mate.
Another test shot, wasn't it?
Yeah, practice. Just getting the line up on it. Hopefully, the end don't fall
off. That's alright, mate.
That
was pretty good, mate.
Yeah, it's alright, isn't it? So, as long as you get the. As long as you can hit it properly. Because at the moment it's vibrating through the stick.
Oh, isn't it?
Yeah.
Bit of voice, isn't it?
Yeah, that's where I wanted to go. Try this one, mate. Shall I try that one? There's some nice clubs here, isn't there?
Yeah.
That's a nice light like that. You hit this properly, it would go really far, wouldn't it?
Should do, yeah.
Reckon you'd rather back. We'll get it back. Two birds, one stone.
Exploding balls.
They just
expand, don't they, or something like that, in the aware.
I don't know, I thought they just got like, tons of powder.
Wow!
Look at that one go. Yeah.
I don't
want it.
You've
got to get all that flag in there. How do you line it up properly?
Sorry?
Just line it up so you hit it.
Yeah. There, like that. Something like that.
Let's try a different one, shall we?
Yeah, go, good one.
Was that my phone or yours?
Nah, no. Alright, so, what's it called?
So I'm looking at the club here, look, it's like angled like that, so that's straight. Am I supposed to be like that?
No, I don't remember.
Hold it like that, or? They just bent?
Oh, wow. Practice one, mate?
Yeah, practice one, folks.
I bet it looks good there, doesn't it?
Never seen that before. Maybe took the strip lights out. Right then. That's a nice shot, though.
That's a good one. Nice. I might get a try.
You
want to go? Yeah, I'll do that one. I was a bit worried about this one.
Wow. Hey, you're certainly better at it than me.
Come on. Takes a lot of stress out, doesn't it? Relieve stress. Let's see them. Little sucker. The machine.
Fired up. That's quite good, actually.
Don't know where that one went.
That's
your go, mate. Wait, now.
You're missing.
What's going on, folks? I thought you hit the bridge again.
That's not short. Look at that. Come on, you're all green there.
It is hard though, it is. It takes some practice and getting stuff.
I love it, mate. It's very chilled, isn't it? Radges.
I think you've been going under it, haven't you?
Yeah, too hot, isn't it? Right, I'm going to get out the flag of this side.
100 feet, thing, whatever it is. Isn't it?
Ooh, nice. Oh, boy.
I don't think those clubs are for that, are they? Can't be.
Nah.
Hurts, doesn't it? If you hit it perfect, it feels great.
Yeah.
This is the best. It is the best one, isn't it?
That's nice, right?
Yeah, I've got these things like that.
So you can move them around.
Beautiful, wasn't it, eh?
Don't have the arms really, nearly. That's a nice one, isn't it?
Straight through the old air, mate. Cut like a knife.
It glides, doesn't it?
Yeah?
Like it's flying.
Yeah. Yeah, no, I can't tell you, you've got a nice area.
Ooh, look at that one, that's lovely, mate. So a minute ago, folks, just hit the camera with the ball, knocked it off its legs.
I can't believe it.
Been up in the attic for like 10 years.
Right. And what's a shooter in there?
For when I come in here, play golf. You know, it's a smart train shoes, isn't it?
Pub shoes.
Yeah.
So what's that other thing on there? That other thing we looked at. What else you got in there?
Another pair of shoes.
You gonna put them on now?
Size 10. Size 10, mate. I'm size 9 now.
Wow.
Crazy, isn't it?
Then you got the socks. That's from the bar, it looks like. Oh, is that a sweat rag?
And you get here a bit hot.
Ben Sherman.
Oh, wow. So it's proper golfing stuff. Oop.
I mean, here you got some
sweets.
The old
chewing gums.
Teas.
Oh, the teas,
yeah.
And this thing. It's weird.
God knows what this is.
What's that, folks? That's...
I reckon it's something like this.
Grab it for that. And you clean the golf ball with it. Yeah, it's got to be in it. Same size, isn't it? But is it worth going to that trouble?
Can't go wrong with the price. No.
Buggies.
Right then, folks, I'm glad you enjoyed, well, hope you enjoyed that rather. I'm not going to say you did. Shooting range, driving range, what have you. Ben's club, Ben's idea, absolutely amazing.
Yeah, it's a good idea, boys.
Smashed the camper up nearly with the golf ball.
That's what it's all about though, isn't it?
Yeah. It's funny it recorded it because the battery nearly flew out as well, which would have wiped the footage there, but it didn't. So yes, thanks very much. Different video for you folks. Not exploring, well it is, it's exploring the driving range.
Yeah.
So yeah, thanks very much for watching. Check out Instagram, Facebook and all that jazz. And Ben's got a TikTok now.
Yeah boy.
I think Ben's going to the TikTok side.
Yeah, gotta be the TikTok.
I think it's more simpler. I think,
it's easy,
you know,
isn't it?
Yeah.
It's a lot easier. It's got a simple thing going on, just do it.
Just do it. And TikTok, it's just funny.
It just takes a little bit of time getting used to it, doesn't it, TikTok?
Yeah.
I've still got to think of a name there yet for it. What's it? It's got to be called Super Jill, can it?
I don't know.
Well, can it?
What do you reckon?
How do you do the old TikTok changing the old name?
You have to look on there, I'm not sure. I've only just started using it myself. I don't even know if you go on the website or the computer, I don't know.
Yeah.
That's how new I am at it. Someone commented on the YouTube the other day saying, oh, so you're going to TikTok? And I said, yes, I'm quitting YouTube now and I'm doing TikTok full time. Yeah. As a joke, and probably took it seriously. So,
right. Did he unsubscribe to you then, did he?
I don't know. Thanks very much, folks. See you sooner.
Nice one. Have a good one, guys. Have a good one. Look after yourselves.
Watch the road, lad.